when the doctors were telling me the survival rates of a 25-weeker, I had actually prepared myself to not have a baby.
The day I was discharged, Lucas had to stay behind in the NICU. That was the hardest day, that I wasn't going home with my baby.